I finally did get an invitation. My invitation was to come to the meeting and simply give a, I don't know, a 5 minute or 10 minute summary of my work, something, a kind of a rather trivial role in this 2 or 3 day conference in which other personalities were given a half hour to speak. I had the opportunity to decline the invitation, but that would have been cutting my nose off to spite my face. And so I went to the meeting. And in that 5 or 8 minute period, which I think occurred on the, possibly on the last day, pretty much gave them hell and said, the resolution is before your eyes. After 2 days of discussing this serious problem, I should say parenthetically that the Americans stopped polio production during prior to this meeting, during this meeting, and I think for several months afterwards. All polio vaccine production ceased. I don't recall what happened in Europe. The and I was, since I wasn't, I was an academic and not attached to a company. The company representatives at that meeting, of which there were dozens, if not more than 100, couldn't raise their voices because, after all, their products must pass through the hands of Rod Murray and his staff. And so they were very meek in respect to what they believed. And what they believed was that WI-38 was the answer. Well, I had nothing to lose. I had no commercial connections. Hillary Kaprowski was my boss. He was also promoting this idea, I should say, very actively. And I just decided I'm going to tell it like it is. And I was pretty forthright in not suggesting, but urging them to stop using primary monkey kidney and to start using WI-38.